In this nugget, we will study the concepts of color temperature. When a solid body is heated, it emits visible radiation. The color of this light is determined by the temperature of the object. This dependency is used to quantify the white tone of lamps. This so-called color temperature is used to objectively describe the white tone of a light source and is expressed in Kelvin, the standard unit of temperature. The flame of a candle, which burns carbon particles at a temperature of around 2000 Kelvin, emits a yellow light. The filament of an incandescent lamp, which has a temperature around 2700 Kelvin to 2800 Kelvin, is yellowish white. The sun at noon, which has a temperature around 5000 Kelvin, is white. So, to summarize, the lower the color temperature is, the warmer, more reddish, the color of the light will be. On the other hand, the higher the color temperature is, the cooler, more bluish, the color of the light will be. The color appearance of a light source radiating a white light is determined by the spectral composition of its light and can be characterized by its color temperature. A white light source with a high proportion of red, and thus a low color temperature, such as an incandescent lamp, will appear warmer. And a white light source with a higher proportion of blue, and thus a higher color temperature, as with natural daylight, will appear cooler. Color temperature is also used to classify groups of color temperature or color appearances. Why do lamps come in such a variety of color temperatures? Can't we just use one color temperature for all applications? The reason for this is that the choice of color temperature depends on a number of factors. Activity taking place in the room. Warm white light will create a relaxed ambience. Cool white will make people more active. Furnishing of the room. Wooden furniture will look better under warm white. Gray and white, on the other hand, will look better under cool white. Climate. People living in hotter climates generally prefer cooler white. Warm white is preferred in the colder climate regions. Lighting level. Cooler white light requires higher lighting levels to prevent the room from looking gloomy. Thank you.